We hold these truths to be self-evident.
Take it to Washington.
That all men are created equal. That they are endowed by their creator with certain unalienable rights. That among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness.
Our president's and founding father's vision was grand, but somebody had to make it happen. They say money is just a means to a purpose, but while everybody else was looking towards the purpose, notice how I am looking for the means. A secretary I may have been, but now I count as one of the founding fathers too. What have I founded? Well, the first bank in America, and the American financial system. We took money seriously then, and we still do today, so that more than 200 years later, people can enjoy their life, liberty, and pursuit of happiness.
First Bank, the American way, now in Romania.